Claude Giroux. And Giroux will try to spring to break it. Offside called at the Pittsburgh line. And a little extracurricular activity here in the corner. They're all going to pile in. As this game's temperature is turned up a little with Friedman. Still down on the ice a little after taking the hit at the whistle.
Ives are physical team, so you're going to have these little tete-a-tetes here. And watch the left that comes out first, then the right there by DeBrincat. And that's the one that stuns Friedman. And he ends up falling down on the inside right there. He catches him with the glove on, right on the beak. And I think right now that's...
And despite that, he's the one in the box. Friedman.